Hey guys, it's Jess again with another edition of Scale Tales. I've got a very special friend that's joining me today. This is the European legless lizard, also known as the Great Pretender, also known as Sheltopusik. He's one of our cool program animals right here at Here Be Dragons. This is the tented portion of the Dinos and Dragons exhibit, which is presented by Meijer. It'll be here until September 17th, so come and check him out. He's right behind me here in a jewel case, and you might even see him doing his burrowing act. That's of course why they don't have any limbs, at least none that we can see, just vestigial limbs, little nubbins right close to his cloaca. Over the course of many, many millions of years, they've evolved to look like this. This is just easier for them to burrow, and of course, to sneak up on their tasty meal, otherwise known as escargot. Yeah, these guys like snails. So why is the European legless lizard the Great Pretender? Well, what does he look like? A snake, absolutely. Always ready for a costume party, this guy. But if you looked at as many snake heads as I have, you'll notice some telltale signs that really tip you off. This guy is a lizard. Take a look at his eyes. Now, his eyes actually have eyelids. This is something snakes don't have. They have a spectacle that hangs over their eye and pretty much there the whole time. Lizards, they do have eyelids, and every once in a while you'll see him blinking. Lizards also have a great sense of hearing. If you look closely, you'll see those little pinholes on each side of his face, right about where the mouth ends and the body begins. You can also notice that the shape of his head is very similar to other lizards, not at all like snakes. However, his wild counterparts have actually appeared in such films as Raiders of the Lost Ark. Don't take my word for it. Go rent Raiders of the Lost Ark and check out that snake pit scene. You'll notice a lot of Sheltopusiks that are standing in for asps. So come and see the European legless lizard. He'll be here until September 17th, so will I. Come check us out.